time to say goodbye, feller. I tried to make that old tenant farm go, but I just couldn't, so I gotta move on to the city. Ain't no place for you there, that's for sure. I don't like it, I don't like nothing about it, but that's the way it's gotta be. This Pete Rogers, he's a good man. He'll see that you have a good home. You take care now. You hear?
To her to find a lost lamb. How about keeping me in mind for pick of the litter next time around?
That's a deal. You know, if you and Lassie could stick around, this district ranger assignment of mine would be a breeze. Without your help these past few days, I'm afraid I'd really bogged down.
I'm bogging new rangers as part of my job, Barney. You'll do fine down here.
Thanks. But I could sure use a few extra hours in the day. 24 just doesn't seem to cut it.
Isn't that the truth?
Any trouble with wild dogs before?
Nope.
Another first.
Well, it won't be the last.
This part of the country packs are pretty common. They come during the lambing season. You put every sheep man in the area out of business.
Where do they come from?
Oh, born to the wild, some of them. The rest of them lost or abandoned by their owners. Can't find another home, forced to revert to stay alive. Simple matter of survival.
I guess once they go wild, there's no turning back, huh?
That's right. They're worse than wolves. No loyalty even to the rest of the pack. They'd soon tear each other apart as sheep or cattle. They're mean and vicious killers. I don't like to say it, but the only answer's a rifle bullet.
They tore up my flock something fierce. I lost 9 lambs. Stock of here lost 3.
Well, we're sure glad your rangers are cooperating with us.
But I'll tell you this. If we don't catch that pack and kill them soon, none of us are going to have any lambs left for market.
Can't blame any of you. We set out some baited traps. We might catch a few of them that way, but I doubt it. I figured we'd split up. With 2 of us each taking a sector, we can...
What's wrong, Lassie? What have you been up to?
That's your dog?
That's right.
It's a nice-looking collie. I'd keep her real close by for a spell if I were you. I'd hate to go painting her with the wrong brush.
I'd hate to have you.
Come here, lassie.
Well, let's get riding. You two want to take Harris Canyon?
Fine.
All right. Come on.
Sorry, girl. This one you have to sit out.
I'll saddle the horses.
Yeah, lock her in the barn, will you?
I'll get the rifles and some ammunition.
All right. Come on, Lassie.
Girl, it's for your own good. Come on.
Lassie! Come here, girl! Corey?
What's the matter?
Lassie ran off. What's she up to?
I don't know, but we'll have to catch her before those sheepmen do. They're going to be shooting at anything that moves. Let's get the horses.
Thank you.
Just not like her, Barney. She's never run off before. At least not without a reason. This time I wonder what it could be. We'll find her, Corey. We better before those sheepmen do.
Take a look.
Tonto.
Wait here, I'll check.
We found him. The whole pack's heading for Stone Canyon. Roy's tracking them. We can box them there.
My colleague's out there somewhere. Have you seen her?
No. Good thing, too. I'd have probably gone to Potshot, and I figure she's back at the station.
She ran off right after you men rode out.
Well, I hope she's never near the Forks. Jensen and Stock are searching there now. They'll more than likely take her to be one of the wild ones, same as I would have.
Where's the Forks?
East, through that canyon.
Thank you.
What do you think?
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Of them got the wild pack boxed up in Stone Canyon. They'll need your help.
All right, the collie's yours, but what about the other one? Where'd he come from?
I know, but he's not wild. Look at the tie rope on him.
Mistakes are made, Ranger. I'm glad we didn't make this one.
So am I, mister. Get your friend back to the station, girl. Looks like he could use some attention.
Easy now, fella.
There we go.
Sure, boy. Everything
Everything's gonna be all right now.
You gonna call him Boy from now on? Or are you gonna give him another name?
You think I can keep him?
Well, unless somebody comes looking for him. He sure needs a home.
I'll check around. Can't hope he doesn't belong to anybody, though. We're gonna get along just fine.
Are you satisfied, Lassie?
If he's half the dog Lassie is, I've got a winner. Looks like you don't get away without a proper farewell.
Corey, I can't thank you enough. Can I yell for help again if I need it?
Oh, anytime you want, but I don't think you'll have to. All you have to do is remember a few of the basic rules. If you come to work late in the morning, then say you're taking advantage of your position. If you're there early, you're an eager beaver.
Heads I lose, tails I lose, huh?
That's right. But you're the man in charge. You'll take the bows and the brickbats, the good and the bad. All you can do is take them as they come. I know you'll do a great job, Barney.
Thanks. Come on, Lassie.
Thank you.